points. In this video, we will see various terms related to quality, like quality of design, quality of conformance, and quality of performance. We will see one by one. This is quality of design. It is concerned with tightness of specifications for manufacture of a product. there is one important term known as specifications. Specifications of a product, it depends upon type of product. Sometimes strength is important, sometimes color is important, sometimes dimensions are important, sometimes grade is important. So depending upon the product, whether it is shirt, whether it is a building, whether it is a vehicle, accordingly the specifications varies from product to product. So these are in general specifications, and tightness of specifications means how specifications are given by the design engineer in the design of the product, so that it meets the customer's requirement. Now, who is giving this? It is the quality specified by design engineer on behalf of the customer. There are two terms here: design engineer and customer. Customer doesn't approach to design engineer directly. He generally approaches to survey engineer, or in short, survey person appears to the customer. Suppose a company is starting new tractor or say any farm equipment, then they want to know the requirements of the customer. Now farmer is their customer, so naturally they will approach to the farmer that what are his requirements. Now farmer doesn't know technical things, technical person doesn't know anything about farming, so customer tells his requirements in his own words, then design engineer translates these requirements into product specifications. So that is very important job to understand the customer requirements fully and manufacture the product accordingly. It is important, and for that there is one more term nowadays coming very popular. It is known as quality function deployment, or QFD. It is quality function deployment, or in short it is known as QFD. It is a Japanese technique and very popular for producing the product strictly as per the customer's requirement. In some video we will see in detail about QFD. Now what is quality of conformance? It is concerned with how well the manufactured product conforms to quality of design. Design engineer, he has given the quality of design. Manufacturer engineer or production engineer, he produces the product. Now he should produce strictly as per the design. Okay. And then third term is quality of performance. It is concerned with how well manufactured product lies, product gives its performance. How the product is performing in the field, that is quality of performance. In short, quality of performance is equal to quality of design plus quality of conformance. Now, why both the qualities are important? We'll see. Suppose we want to construct a building, then planning engineer, he plans on paper, then there is a design engineer who designs the floor requirements. So how many floors you require, how many persons